southeastern Wisconsin area that are working day in and day out on the response for COVID-19. It is very daunting and stressful work, but we have to do what we can to try to prevent the spread of COVID-19 and additional disability and death related to infection. So let me give you a sense of where we're at and for the county. Okay. So again, when you look at long-term care facilities and people that reside in long-term care facilities or work in long-term care facilities, the majority of individuals are considered high risk that live there or work there because they're exposed to these individuals. So people that are over the age of 60, people with underlying health conditions or disabilities, are most at risk for some complications or death associated with COVID-19 infection. So according to the State Department of Health Services, there are 19 licensed nursing homes or long-term care facilities in the city of Milwaukee and 35 in Milwaukee County. So when we look at outbreaks, because that was a question, so are there any outbreaks in long-term care facilities in Milwaukee County or the city of Milwaukee? We will not release names of facilities. We'll give you a general sense of what's going on. So at the county level,